All right, what's up, guys? So in this tornado siren map video, we're gonna be going over the well. I know we're gonna be going over Wellington, Kansas tornado siren map video. This is my last Kansas map video, and I still have a couple more videos to do as of I'm recording this. I'm recording this a couple weeks before it comes out, because if you go back my other videos, you already know I'm gonna be moving soon, so a lot of this is gonna be pre-recorded content. Let's start off with the sirens. They have a well in ops to 2803, well in ops 2804, well in ops 2805, well in ops 2805, 2805s after that, and then 3806s. So this sirens of choice is Wellens. They have a total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 sirens. They're all Wellens. Testing schedule every Monday at 12 p.m. Excuse me. Every Monday at 12 p.m. weather permitting. So I honestly think they've had all these sirens for a while, because Siren Midwest told me they were an underlog, or however you pronounce that. And some of their well and sirens are kind of looking older as well. Let me zoom into the map. There's one of their well and sirens right here. Well and Wops 2006. Here's the description of it. We got a well and Wops right by the emergency place right here, Chris, via emergency, whatever. Here's the it's analog well in ops 2805 right here. And this one Sirens of Midwest has recorded. It's well in ops 2803. Here's the description of it. And all these sirens running well. So if you want to come see these sirens, you're like, okay, they have a bunch of well ones. Let's go see them. All of them running well. They're not just a straight go off. They stay going. They well a lot. So you're going to see here welling with these sirens. Every single one of their well ones are programmed to well for whatever reason. All we do is zoom out on the map real quick. We got a well and lopped all the way clear down by the lake, I believe. So I'm here in Mayfield. This is Mayfield, Kansas. They have a well and hornet siren. Somewhere in between there, they got a well and hornet siren. So if you want to see a hornet, you can see that. As we can see, let me zoom into this map again so you guys can get a better look at where these sirens are located. In the city of Wellington, this is not a huge city, but they do have tornado sirens. But they don't have anything else other than Welland. This is their only sirens that they have in their system. Like I said, I believe they've had them for a long time because they run an analog, or however you say that. I believe that's just the older style of Welland. So they probably had these for a good while. Probably a long time if they still have analog. Like I said, they probably have had these sirens for a long time. They have one right here. It looks kind of identical to the one up here. Up here, just a little bit different. Like I said, this is the entire map of Wellington sirens. My last Kansas siren map. I still have a couple map videos left. After this, I really don't know what I'm gonna do for this channel siren content until it comes March. I'm probably gonna make more maps and show them to you guys, because now I learned how to make my own maps, but I don't have it. I need a phone to take pictures with them yet, so that's not gonna work yet. Here's another well in. Here's a well in. I think I've shown you guys that one. So yeah, this is pretty much the entire tornado siren map of Wellington, Kansas. I'm zooming on the map real quick so you guys can just get a better look at where some of these sirens are located. If you're like, okay, I want to come to the city, it's time, let me see these sirens. Here are some of all their sirens that are, as I'm zooming in, so you guys can see better whether they have their sirens located in the city. So yeah, guys, this is pretty much the entire tornado siren map of Wellington, Kansas. I hope this video helped you guys locate some of these sirens better. So please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys